Come on, just leave it.
What do you want?
Need something? Take this. You're gonna need it.
Just wanted to check in, see how you feel.
I like the way you've been handling things lately. Let's hope it stays that way.
Just wanted to check in, see how you feel.
Yeah, I feel like I've made the right choice sticking with you.
I think it's about time we called it quits.
Okay.
Right.
Take care of yourself.
Hey there.
There you are. I almost thought you forgot about me.
You ready?
Damn.
Hey.
Yeah, what is it?
Let's see what you got.
Heads up.
Thank you.
looks like it's in working order. Thank you.
Don't scare me.
Hey there.
Anything I can do to help out around here?
Thank you.
huh?
Your help.
I'd be glad to help if I can.
Something nasty's living just around the corner from here. It's only a matter of time before there's some real trouble. Which, if you can make sure the old workshop there is still in one piece, anyone who decides to move in later will be able to rebuild.
No problem. I'll take care of them for you.
I hope so. We didn't know what to do.
Someone from the just keep your eyes out. Okay. Open. But Here?
What the?
Please, I just want to be alone. That thing is wearing my face.
Let's do this.
Christ.
I need to get out of here. That thing is wearing my face.
Please. I just want to be alone.
Hey.
Look, I'm not that interested in chatting right now.
Please,
I just want to be alone.
Well, you're not going to need that stuff anymore.
That's it.
Dessert!
Thank you.
Guys, save room for dessert.
When did you start collecting antiques? Have here. Unless you're suddenly into collecting junk, you might want to skip this.
Back. Any luck clearing out that trouble spot?
I cleared that place out for you. Should be safe for your friends to move in now.
Nice to have some good news around here for a change.
I iced the coursers before they found Dean. This time, at least.
Cash secured, Pam.
Task complete. Reward dispensed. Future tasks may be assigned.
Sometimes the direct approach
Pam.
Isn't the best to take.
Systems locked. Building statistical model for Operation Tea Party.
Some refinement, but I think we can consider my serum a qualified success.
This is incredible.
It is a significant first step, but it still only works on one strain of FEV. It will take years, perhaps decades, to generalize my formula. Still, you have my gratitude. You're welcome to make use of my lab, or help yourself to any of this junk if you want it. In the meantime, I have a lot of experiments to run. Excuse me.
Virgil?
Did you need something? myself at home. Such as it is.
Virgil?
Sorry, I'm rather busy right now.
Hell yeah.
Virgil.
Make yourself at home. Such as it is.
Marty, I know it's been a while, but I came across a little mystery I thought might get your circuits firing. You remember that ugly grasshopper statue on top of Faneuil Hall? Turns out it's got a note in it. A note written by the son of one, Shem Drown. I don't expect that name means anything to you, but the guy was a coppersmith. Way back when folks did shit like that. Apparently, this note leads straight to the old guy's stash. I don't know what's in it, but I'd sure like to know if it's still there. I'm gonna go do a little recon on the hall. If you decide you want to get the team back together, you let me know.
Thank you.
There we go.